Hey guys, we're back. Today we're gonna do a Christmas haul.
Because it's Christmas.
Merry
it's
Christmas.
The 25th. Merry Christmas, by the way.
Okay, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Comment
down below, what is your favorite thing you got for Christmas?
Comment down below, and yeah. Let's just start off with Antonio.
Okay guys, this is my Christmas book. I'll show you all what I got. So here is my new sled. Here is the original Lincoln logs. Lincoln logs. Then I got a new Christmas stitch. And this is the sixth one in my collection. And then I got a fingerling. I can show you how it works.
Are you awesome?
Then I got a giant Jenga. It's 34 inches long. And then I got a Scooby-Doo game. It's Fright at the Fun Pack game. And then I got this, the dice game. And then I got Fantastic Gymnastics. And Lego set. Then I got street hockey, which I can't play now because it's winter. And then I got this, a little monster. Also lights up, but I don't know how. It's just so hard.
You can't play now.
And then I got a Santa, which I think I'm going to have right now. Bye-bye. Thank you, Christmas.
No.
What now have a Spider-Man shirt goes like this. And then I have a book for my teacher. And then a cup for Noni.
Kidding, guys. Here's my Christmas haul. Okay, let's get ready. So, first thing, I have Light Bright. Cool, and I don't know.
Boat!
Yacht dice game. Wooden travel games. Classic. Very classic. Nago Knights. Light Up Hockey Set. And I found it, and this is a real mess. I got a sled, fingerling. Hold on. Are you guys the coolest people in the world? Okay. So, got dinosaur set. Another dinosaur set. Best of all, I got a Nintendo, an and a hot chocolate mix. Goodbye, everyone, and Merry Christmas.
Mom, do we have any marshmallows?
Dad, do Mom?
Thanks for hanging out with us.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
And a happy new year.
You really.